Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Get back.
Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Tifa!
Time for your shit.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
We're through!
Great. Let's head outside.
Girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever. You have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Oh.
Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
Knew it.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. Because that's the strongest thing in ever. It's just that...
Let us be in time.
Wow! Would you look at that?
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
I'm right here. Mom?
Aerith! Gotta give it my all.
Hold on, guys. We're coming.
And you can go to hell!
Let's go.
Right.
Right.
It's that ghost.
So long.
We made it!
What are you?
Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right. There's too many!
Aerith?
Come on!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still...
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Martin. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have. So much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
isn't over.
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum! We know all about your evil plans to destroy the Pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. First class. First class asshole.
Gotcha now! You ain't got nowhere to run?
Down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge!
Get to Wall Market! Sir, you need to step away from the
you
gate!
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
You all have to get out of Sector 7. Now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Up to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Mm. Oh God! Look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Marlene! Finally! Hold on!
Go! Go! Go!
Oh, you poor thing! I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Stay over here! This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
What was that?
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10?
Today is your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Jesse!
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Personal, bitch!
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers.
gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, yeah. Coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Evacuate the area immediately.
No.
over here! Found us a way out!
Tifa.
Come on! Come on!
Yeah.